Chris Watts, handcuffed and head down in court on Tuesday, as he was charged with the premeditated murders of his pregnant wife, Shanann, and their two little girls, Bella and Celeste.